everybody, this is Ankita Adhikari and today I'm going to give a small presentation on women empowerment. Women empowerment is a very broad topic. It has a simple meaning, that is, women empowerment means power, giving power to women. And women empowerment is the process in which women elaborate and recreate what is that they can be do in the circumstances that they previously denied. And women empowerment has so many ways, it is defined as so many ways. Talking about women empowerment, empowerment is giving to power to women. And women are empowered when they are able to access the opportunities available to them without any limitations and restrictions. And let me show something about women empowerment. There is a gender inequality in this country, I think so. So this is a male and this is a female. And this is a very big reason for women empowerment, and I am very disagree for this reason. In our country, there is a reason for women empowerment. Women empowerment and achieving gender is essential for development of the country. This is my topic, and women empowerment also plays a huge role for development of the country. Recent studies shows that women face so many barriers in the workplace, and they're of the median of earning.
But do you really think nowadays female don't get attention? But nowadays the female get more attention from government, from company, private sectors, in jobs and in government facilities too. What do you think about
that? I agree for your point, but this is all a formality for me. There are also so many states and so many places where their parents denied them and they told them don't go outside, don't do jobs as well as don't do anything. So I think this is the main reason. And in talking about the median of earning of women are paid less than men while performing the same job.
But in what field they will pay less?
When it is a industries, they paid less than men because men are right now, everyone thinks that men are above than women, and it is said that education also increases the confidence, self-confidence, and it enables to the job as well and to find a better job. So I think every woman should be educated properly so that they can be faced anyone, they can face anyone and can work shoulder to shoulder with men.
So do you think the society is male oriented society, right?
Yeah. What did you say, sorry?
So do you think that this society is male oriented society rather than
female-oriented society? Even I am also living in Uttarakhand, and Uttarakhand is a society where males, to be honest, girls are not safe, even women are also not safe. Let's talk about it. When the women do night shift, they feel so fear, they have so many fear, and because they are not safe, there are so many rape cases, so many kidnapping also. So this is the dangerous area. I want to live free, and I think every woman has a right to feel the freedom.
Okay, so but nowadays more girls are going to schools and their parents are encouraging them.
Yeah, but the percentage is not 100%, and I want 100% for everyone, and I think every girl has a right to study to get more education.
What about education in girls, for girls?
I think for me, women, well, it's her decision. Even she like to become a doctor, even she like to become a teacher. But I think for me, a girl should become a teacher, because teaching is a very good job for women. Its timing is in India, it's very good timing, morning time. And if you go some multinational companies, there would be night shift as well. So if you have to do it, if you will be do it, so you can join multinational company as well.
But don't you think so that nowadays women employment has disadvantage also? Like they prefer first from the multi talented others.
And understand.
My meaning is that women employment has some disadvantage also. If male are more educated than female, then male get first chance. But female is nowadays more women empowered.
I think women are more educated than men. They have, even studies show that women have, girls have a sharp mind rather than boys. But the government now not focusing on the women education. I think they have to, they should provided us some quota and all in government field.
One question. This woman can take advantage of and the people disadvantage of women. I think women are getting lots of jobs.
Yeah, I agree with your point, but I think women are very less who are very rich and whose parents are very free minded. They only allow to the women to do job, but there are middle class family who just want to get married their girls and who did not allow to do job. But I think everyone should do the job in their own way. That's all about me, and it was this small presentation about women empowerment, and thank you for watching my video.